In this video, we're going to do 1/4 minus 1/8. And to do that, we need to have a common denominator. I know that I can turn 4 into 8 if I multiply it by 2. So if we multiply 1/4 by 2 over 2, that'll turn into the equivalent fraction 2 over 8. So now we can look at this problem as 2 over 8 minus 1 over 8, which is equal to 2 minus 1 over 8, since they have that common denominator. And then 2 minus 1 is 1, so our final answer is 1 over 8.